Hi, in this tutorial I want to show you how to use FitText with Data Merge to speed up your Data Merge workflow. I've created a card here that has one text frame for the attendee name to this conference and one text frame for the company name. I'll open the object style panel here. Note that the name text frame has an object style which I created called name and the company called company. It's important, if you want to use FitText effectively, to apply object styles to the various frames, and that way you can tell it, you can have more control in the way it works. So let me close that, and I'm going to go ahead and do a data merge on this. I've set up the fields that I need, so I can just go ahead and do a multi-record per page data merge. InDesign, you'll note, shows me in the overset text report that there's overset frames, and that's what we're going to fix. So you see that there are names missing in some of these cards because there simply isn't enough space to deal enough space for the full name. So let's run FitText to fix this up. Open the scripts panel in InDesign, locate the FitText script, double-click on it to run, and this is the main FitText frame window. Have a look at the options. What we want to do is tell it to decrease or reduce the size of names if they don't fit. So first thing is that we want to run it not on the selected frame, not on all frames, but on all frames that have a specific object style. And now you see why we needed an object style before in the data merge. The object style we want is name. That's what we assigned to these text frames. And we only want to shrink the text. We don't want to enlarge the name. The names are big enough as is. I'll click, select that option and click OK. And now FitText is fixing all of the name text frames. Make sure they all fit. And that's done. And you see what it looks like. It looks pretty good. All the names now fit. So that is how you use FitText with the data merge to make sure everything fits in the available space. I would just point out to you one important thing. You do not run FitText, you do not run the script on the template document. You only run it after you've actually generated your data merge, and that's what we did here. In the next video, I want to show you how to fix up a different issue, and that is that sometimes in the company names, for instance, they're going over onto two lines. And even some of the names themselves risk going onto two lines. And I don't really want that. I want to keep everything on one line, both the names and the companies. And that will be in the next video.